In Uasin Gishu, we are yet to achieve media freedom. Our colleague, John Kituyi, was murdered in cold blood last year, but no conclusive investigation has been carried out to bring his killers to book. And we demand, as the media, that a thorough investigation should be carried out to bring the perpetrators of this heinous act to book. We also demand that we are assured of our safety as the media in Uasin Gishu County.